Why production scheduling is necessary. First, let's set it so that A will be produced by the cut process in 4 days, by the press process in 3 days, and by the inspection process in 3 days. Set November 14th as the due date for item A and 10 as order quantity. Press the reschedule button. As it is scheduled with infinite capacity, the total lead time is 4 plus 3 plus 3 equals 10 days. The start date is November 4th. Here, let's copy the order to make it 2 orders. Press the reschedule button. With an infinite resource capacity and fixed lead time, the 2 orders don't interfere with each other, so the schedules become the same. The red bar indicates that operations are overlapping. Then, let's schedule it with finite capacity. Set finite capacity as assignment type in schedule parameter settings. Then, set 3HP, which means 3 hours per item as production time in the integrated master editor. Press the reschedule button. As the order quantity is 10, the production lead time is 30 hours plus 30 hours plus 30 hours equals 90 hours. Since we have scheduled with finite capacity, considering the process capacity, the operations are not overlapping. As we scheduled backwards from the due date, we can make a just-in-time schedule for shortening lead time and reducing inventory. Let's try to schedule forward by setting order 1 to a rush order with priority 99. Order 1 will be scheduled to start and end as early as possible. As a result, it allows us to give our clients a fast and accurate answer about a possible delivery date. As an example of the sudden changes of due date, let's change the due date of order 2 from the 14th to the 12th. Press the reschedule button. As a result, we can see that it will be completed just before the due date if we started at 6 o'clock on the 8th. Then, set November 8th as holiday for cut process by right-clicking. On this occasion, we can see that it will be completed just before the due date if we started at 6 o'clock on the 7th by rescheduling. Then, the computer will quickly deal with the increases in items, orders, processes, and facilities. On the other hand, if we make a schedule manually or with Excel, with the increase in data volume and complexity, it becomes difficult and even impossible for employees to handle the task. By using Asprova, you can make full use of over 20 years of experience and know-how about production scheduling at one time. Asprova can release your employees from the burden of overwork and quickly and accurately calculate available to promise, as well as reducing delays, shortages, and inventories. By increasing customer satisfaction and cost reduction, Asprova can contribute to your company's profits.